Let's replace my old gaming PC with my new one right here. First, we gotta turn it off, switch off the power, and unplug everything. And we're gonna have to do the same thing for my old one. So turn it off, take this off, and to get to the cables on the back, we're gonna have to move the desk. Now we just unplug everything. Yeah, I know, it's a lot. Now we take this one off, and slide in the new one. Plug everything back in, and move the desk back. Now we finally have the new PC in the main setup.